These are the newest images of the moon, courtesy of NASA's Artemis 1 mission.
You can see kind of there in the lower middle there, we think that's the Copernicus crater there. That's pretty near the Apollo 12 and 14 sites.
This was day 20 of the Artemis 1 mission and the day the Orion space capsule started its return home.
The mission is going very well. We've accomplished a number of bonus objectives above and beyond what we had planned pre-flight.
Artemis 1 is the first of many missions that will help make it possible for humans to explore the moon and Mars.
We're really using this spacecraft to really push the envelope and see what we can get in terms of performance.
NASA will learn about the re-entry to the Earth's atmosphere and recovery of the capsule on December 11th when Orion returns to Earth. The unmanned Orion capsule will land in the Pacific Ocean somewhere between the San Diego coast and the Catalina Islands.
I'm looking forward to that beautiful splashdown on the 11th.
For CNS TV News, I'm Valeria Gonzalez.